Longgully Axel certainly supported as well. They dominate here. Green lights on, set to run. Race two, Gawler. Favourite Black Boots, they're ready. Racing, Black Boots away, okay. Good speed, Blue Star Panther. Black Boots goes up to look it in the eye, and they go together. They're leaving the rail, and look at one Storm Rally through a line of three. Flaming Bubbles sweats on a run. Deep out was Longgully Axel. And where did Flaming Bubbles come from? It darted through and took the lead. Longgully Axel goes to it now, though. Flaming Bubbles and Longgully Axel. Longgully Axel pulls clear and beats Flaming Bubbles. One Storm third, Blue Star Panther fourth. Then Slam Dunker and Black Boots. That was a messy race. In the end, it's worked out well for Longgully Axel. Carnage there. 2-7-1 are in the frame. Four is fourth. Something had to give. They were cramming up down the back. A line of three, then four. Something had to give. And in the end, the beneficiary was Flaming Bubbles. But deep out, Longgully Axel got a clear look at them. And in the end, loomed alongside Flaming Bubbles and put her away. 2-7-1-4. 2-7-1-4. 23-62. Black Boots was looking like she was going to go to the lead, but she got tangled up with Blue Star Panther. And once that happened, well, the race changed complexion. 3 1/4 by 3, the margins. 23-62 the time. It's 2-7-1-4. The winner for Paula Herndon. Her team's going well. 2-7-1-4 after race two from Gawler.